Europe has a really extensive coastline, more than 40,000 kilometers. The Arctic coast in the Arctic Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean that bathes the Atlantic coast, the Mediterranean in the south, the Black Sea and the Caspian Sea coast, the main islands are in the north, Iceland, Ireland and Great Britain. In the south, Cyprus, Crete, Malta, Sicily, Sardinia, Corsica and the Balearic Islands. Finally, there are six main peninsulas surrounded by the sea excepting one side.